New on Daybreak, the NTSB has released its preliminary report into last month's plane crash in Litchfield, Maine. Both men on board were killed in this. The plane was from a Manchester-based company, Wiggins Air. The report does not say what caused the crash, but it does confirm the plane was on a training flight. It quotes a witness, a commercial pilot, who says he did not hear anything mechanically wrong with the plane as it flew overhead and that it sounded smooth.